yearning for peace from an all-forgiving God. In one of his last incomplete works, the tortured artist portrayed himself as Nicodemus, the man who took Jesus' body down.